Hey, I'm back, y'all. On this lovely Father's Day, June 20th in the year 2021. I want to have some fun now. I want to tell y'all what it is to be cool, okay? As I said, there was a time when I was really too cool. I'm just cool today, y'all. But anyway, listen to this now. They say music is the universal language. I like all kind of music, you know. But back in the day, you know, there was a time to me when it seems like our people, our culture, we was kind of shell. We was kind of, you know, fearful to speak up and to strut our stuff. You know, to me, back in the day, when James Brown came out with that "Say It Loud," "I'm Black and I'm Proud," it seemed like it just uplift black people all over the globe. Oh yeah, we bad. We don't tiptoe no more. We strut our stuff now. And it just seems like it gave us encouragement to move forward as a people. And certain songs have that effect. Even, that was in the 60s sometime, I believe, and even Marvin Gaye in 71, when he wanted to know what was going on. This was all new. This was all different. Songs tell stories. You know what I mean? And when he came out with "What's Going On," again, it was had a universal positive effect on us as a people. You know what I mean? Curtis Mayfield, "Hell Below," "We All Gonna Go," "Check Out Your Mind." You know, songs with real meaning and significance in the black culture. You know what I mean? Never be shame. Never be shame of yourself, of your people. You understand? Because we come a long way, yet so far to go yet. But again, we're still in the lineup of life. And it's through the grace that we are. Life is good, man. Life is real good. And again, connect to some kind of spiritual music. I listen to mostly spiritual music today. You know, whether it's Donnie McClurkin or, it doesn't matter. Find somebody who you can connect with and relate to. Because as I say, music, sweet music is the universal sound. And we all love a good sound. It just makes you feel good. Whether you party to it, you sing to it, you dance to it, just do it. Find some music that you like. You know what I mean? And then you can get yourself where you can in rhythm. Once you're in rhythm, sky's the limit. You know what I mean? Because that's what it's about. Rhythm. Connecting. And singing. And dancing and all that stuff. There was a time, y'all. And even female singers. You know, I love Yolanda Adams. I say Mary J. Blige is my favorite R&B singer.
Talking about Brandy.
You know what I mean? And there's a song back in the day by a young lady I instilled on my two sons. I always told them, if nothing else, y'all remember the song by the lady called Brandy when she came out with that "Best Friends." Check it out, y'all. It's a beautiful song, especially for brotherhood. You want your sons to be close. And right on cue, here we are. Now watch this. I got a little movement to this. And with me, it's no rehearsal. It's all live, all the way live. And I just love this song from the time I first heard it. I don't know what year it was.
94.
But my sons was born in 86 and 87. Somebody said it came around in 94 in my ear. But I love it. Yeah, this is my jam, y'all. May go. I got your back. Yeah. 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 Go ahead. That's one thing about black people. We've always had rhythm. Hello. Yeah. Check it out, y'all. Best Friends by Brandy. Love it. And that's my sons. This has been a real good Father's Day, y'all. I'm now preparing to get ready for Game 7 with the Philadelphia 76ers versus the Atlanta Hawks. And we all know the eagle is the king of the birds. Hello, let's go. Talk to you.